Jensen's voice speaking.
Hey, it's Max. How are you?
What's going on?
Not much. I'm just calling quite too early, I know that. But I just want to let you know that I'll be out of reach for a couple of days. Maybe more like a couple of weeks, actually.
Why?
Don't worry about it, okay? I'll contact you as soon as possible. Are you still there?
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, can you tell Grace hello for her?
Okay, I'll do it. Be safe, please.
No, not really. I just scratch. I just know some simple tracks. Something I do with my daughter. We sing along. So I just found a new one online. It's pretty cool.
Could you play some for me?
Yeah. Now? Sure. Yeah, okay.
Monsieur Ogier, c'est à vous.
Well, sir, based on the story you just told me, therefore the facts, you're banned to re-enter U.S. territory for a period of 10 years, starting from the date you arrived in France.
What about my child? She's got nothing to do with this. She's only 6 years old, and you're taking away her dad.
I'm sorry, sir. I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. Now.
Tell me, why would they help your ex?
They will never let Grace live without her father, no matter what happened between us. We're talking about a daughter here. She needs her dad. I'll call a lawyer and I'll ring you back as soon as possible.
Okay, thanks.
Mommy, where's my bunny?
Is it she?
Yes. Sweetheart. sweetheart. Come talk to your dad. Hi, Papa.
Hi, baby. How are you doing?
When will you come back to me?
Mommy will explain everything to you. It's a bit complicated as of now, but I'm gonna do what I gotta do for you, Grace. Give me a couple of days, okay, honey?
Okay, Papa.
Good.
Papa, can you play my song?
Right now?
Grace, your father may not have time right this moment.
No, it's fine, I'd like to. Oh, damn it. What am I gonna do now? Oh, I'm screwed. I'm lost in nowhere, no watch. Oh, damn it!
I'm sorry. It took some time, but the lawyer studied your case and says there's no possible appeal. We can't do anything.
I just cannot accept that.
I know.
Look, I've worked in the US. I have my daughter that lives there. They're just taking everything away from me. I refuse to live in France like a rat in a cage.
They didn't take anything from you, Max. You caused your own situation. Laws are laws. I'm sorry, but right now, you need to man up and accept that.
It's not fair. Man up? Oh, I just wonder how you would take it.
I know. Listen, we will get organized. We'll come for holidays and I'll send Grace to France, okay?
And how long do you think you would do this for? How long before Grace forgets about her dad?
Max.
I swear, I'm gonna fix this. I'm gonna find a solution, June. Yeah, I'm gonna find a solution. Thank you. here we go.
Will you sing with me, sweetheart? All night, all day, angels watching over me, my lord. All night, all day, angels watching over me. Angels watching over me.
June's voice speaking.
Hey, it's Max. How are you?
What's going on?
Not much. I'm just calling quite early, I know that. But I just want to let you know that I'll be out of reach for a couple of days. Maybe more like a couple of weeks, actually.
Why?
Don't worry about it, okay? I'll contact you as soon as possible. Are you still there?
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, can you tell Grace I love her?
Okay, I'll do it. Be safe, please.
Thank you.
you want? What do you want? What is it you want? What is it you want? What do you want? Huh? Ah! Why do you run from me? You want to eat me? What is it? What do you want? Is that what you want? Is this what you want? Is this what you want? Ah! I'm gonna give you the fucking rabbit. Go away! Oh, thank you. Whew. Thank you. Thank you.